lights are weakening small sections of the crystal. Now's our chance to do some damage to it.